In 2012, a 36-year-old fisherman, Salvador Alvarenga, drifted over 10,000 kilometers from Mexico in a small boat. He wasn't seen again until 438 days later, where he was found on the Marshall Islands, naked, clutching a knife and shouting in Spanish. He'd survived 14 months lost at sea,